No, you're fine.
Hi everyone, I'm at work today and I quite literally have an audience and we're gonna shave my head. A lot of you on Facebook have seen that I've put the side cut album and quite frankly it's now or never, so Tori's gonna be doing it for me, so enjoy. Right, I don't know how it needs to obviously be evened out, and you can't talk.
Talking.
I know you're not feeling well, but I don't know if it should be sort of like
angled,
rounded at the top, rather than. Does that make sense? Rather than like
square.
Maybe it's not that much.
Oh my God, Maxine, you want to just do it yourself?
Yeah. Yeah, we can always make it a bit more. Do you know what I mean? So it doesn't just go like too into there. Hang on a moment. Kind of. Hang on, sorry.
It's okay.
I'm just gonna see. Yeah. If we do a little bit, but like, is that? Straight like up, or is it? I can't see.
Then you're going back to square.
Oh yeah.
That's fine.
So I wasn't sure if this here would look good. Just, I mean, literally just that tiny bit off. Because I don't really like it when it's
too severe.
Too, yeah. That'll work. Yeah. I love how as soon as the camera's on, everybody's like, shh, can't talk.
Are you just doing that then?
Yeah, I'm not shaving all my hair off. I'd get sacked. What guard are you doing?
Two.
Okay?
Zero from
zero. Shows how I look good with the short hair.
Someone get me the wand guard.
My man's going to have a heart attack.
It's not that big a chunk.
It's not that big a what?
Chunk.
Come here, let me shave this off your hair.
No
thanks. Exactly.
Sophie, could you get me the mini cutters as well?
Just going to have to go around my nose, yeah? Put it this way and get them fluffy bits off.
Is there any milk in the fridge? Anybody know?
There isn't. No, there isn't, Nigel.
There isn't, but somebody pop this up.
Oh wow, that's beautiful.
I'm
shaving
at home. Are you
saying
you're number two?
I
think you'd stay number two.
I'd always take a shorter.
Yeah, exactly.
I've really got a nice head shape in the sense of like that. Yeah. Here's me saying, oh, it'll not be this week. It's my mother.
That is the Wanted. Glad you came. That's a nice dance you were doing, Christopher, a minute ago. Raving to the Wanted.
It's called the Wanted Dance.
Shall I blow our own show trumpet there?
Oh, yes, please.
There we go.
That was 2 minutes in one there.
Some rhythm kicks going
through. Do that all the time.
Yes, if we do. If we play a good song on the show, we'll blow our own show trumpet. We've got Tim now as well. I'll play it now. Actually, I'll play a good song and do the trumpet again. So we're going to play the Joy Formidable, Dave Grohl's favourite band at the moment. Thank you. The song is called A Heavy Abacus and it's very good indeed. So,
That's why people shave that bit off as well.
Do you want me to do that? Dave
Grohl's
favourite band.
Here we go.
Yeah?
I think
you
should.
Yeah.
I would say
Savant. Go for it. I love it! Am I sitting alright?
Can you see a face?
Yeah.
So
come and stand behind, come and have a look.
You're
not going to be in it. God, you'd swear you're going to freak out for being on camera. People are dying to see who I work with, you know. People want to know who I work with and...
You're mad.
Yeah, well, all the best ones are. Best off, rocking on your feet.
That was Alice in Wonderland.
Now my fringe isn't exactly straight either. See my hairline? I don't know if it's still got colour on it. So if it does. I'll be showing my face half in a minute.
Watch your eyebrows.
You'll wash my eyebrows off.
Do you want to do the face?
Yeah. Awesome.
This is gorgeous.
I blow dried it. Nah, not really.
Sure?
Yeah.
Max, that's beautiful.
No, sit.
Well then.
Come feel me bonnet. Feels mental.
It feels like man, doesn't it?
Oh, it's so smooth.
Think of how it's got a few spots on it.
Think of how nice and healthy that's going to go through. Amazing. I love it. Thank you, Tori.
No problem.
Thank you.
Woohoo. You know, I see the YouTube videos.
Yeah, she knows. So, thumbs up, thumbs down. Either way, I don't care. Haha, bye.